Camila says, I have a question. I have a problem with guys. That's why you're here. They check me out, but they don't approach me. I am by no means a woman that dresses provocatively, nor am I busty or any of that. What could be the reason? There could be a million different reasons why a guy looks at you but doesn't approach you. One, he might be intimidated. Most guys don't really approach women unless they get some kind of invitation to approach her. Unless he thinks it's going to be in his favor to approach you. Unless he thinks that it's going to go really, really well, if he approaches you, he's probably not going to do it. And so you have to give him some kind of indication that you want him to approach you if you want him to approach you. And so, and you, he has to feel like it's going to go well. And there's a bunch of different ways that you can do that. I was going to do a video on that sometime in the near future. And how do I make a guy approach me if he happens to be too shy to do it? You could always approach him, but give him that space to, or you can give, like I said, give him invitations. What you want to do is you want to open doors. You want to be a door opener. You're opening them doors for guys and give them space to come through the door. You don't want to do everything for a guy because that tells you a lot about who this guy is, what kind of a man he is, and how much he likes you, depending on whether he goes through that door or not. And it also tells you how your relationship's going to be in the future. So, you know, if you're like opening a door and he's not walking through, if you're giving him invitations and he's not coming over, and then you end up, you know, doing everything for him and chasing him and doing all the work, that's going to lead into the relationship. What's going to happen if something ends up falling apart and he needs to man up and come in and start being the man? It tells you a lot about what's going on with him.